Next example, 0.134 bar. We have to change this non-terminating decimal in the form of P by Q. So first of all, let us assume it be X. So let X is equal to 0.134 bar. Now this decimal is not before the repeating block. This is the first thing which you need to notice, the position of the decimal. It is not placed before the repeating block. It means it has to move to that position. And to move it to this position, we have to multiply it by 10. Because on multiplication, decimal shifts towards right. And since it has to move just one position, so multiplying by 10 is enough. So we'll multiply this equation, both sides, by 10. On doing so, we have 10x equals to 1.34 bar. Now the decimal part is 0.34 bar. Now this 0.34 bar means this is 3434, it keeps on repeating. So the number of digits in this repeating block are 2. So since the number of digits in the repeating block are 2, that indicates we have to multiply this equation by 100. So on multiplying it by 100, we have now 10 into 100 equals to 1000x equals to 134.343434. You can write it as 1000x equals to 134.34 bar. This is equation 2 and this is equation 1. Why we have not called it as equation 1? Because one thing we have to see, this, that we'll call that equation as equation 1 in which the decimal is placed just before the bar, whereas in this one the decimal is not placed before the bar, so we are not considering as equation 1. We are considering this one as equation 1, because in both our equations 1 and 2 the decimal part should be same. If you will consider this equation and this one, then the decimal part is not same. Here you have 1, 3, 4. Whereas here you have just 3, 4. So these two equations are not identical with respect to the decimal part. So we will not be considering these. We opted for this one and this one because in these two the decimal part is same and that will be easy to be eliminated. So after this, we'll subtract equation 1 from equation 2. So on doing so, you have 1000x minus 10x equals to 134.34 bar minus 1.34 bar. The decimal part is same. So on subtraction, you have 990x equals to 133, which means x equals to 133 upon 990. That is 0.134 bar equals to 133 upon 990.